Holy Bible, Second Book of Corinthians, Chapter 5, Verse 16. For this reason, from this time forward we have knowledge of no man after the flesh. Even if we have had knowledge of Christ after the flesh, we have no longer any such knowledge.